to the legend, there is a treasure buried among us, and Mr. Tom Walker is determined to find it, whatever it takes. After hours of digging, Tom found something he didn't expect. He found a skull? It's not the idea of finding the skull, but the mystery of who it belongs to.
I gotta go home for somebody to see me with this.
Tom walks back to his home, where his wife is cooking supper.
Oh. I spilled my Jordans! I'm gonna hold my question.
I gotta show you something, but you can't freak out, okay? You're not gonna freak out, right? Girl, at least I came home.
Where?
Who?
You've been where?
Where who? For real. Oh, really? That's how you feel?
And the guys be like, asking all them questions. Asking all them questions, why you asking all them questions, making statements, asking all them questions, asking all them questions, why you asking all them questions, making statements, assuming.
I knew I
drunk
the sip of my perfume to relieve her thirst and suddenly dropped dead mysteriously. Oh well. Dig him.
Hey! You can't embarrass us, you're the devil. We'll talk to mom later.
He has to look into his own sins before he judges others. Look yonder and think of T-Butt.
Shut up!
Tom looked in the direction the devil is pointing to, and behind that was a tree that was rotten at the core, and the name of Deacon Peabody was engraved into it. The devil suddenly took the axe and cut down the timber of Deacon Peabody.
Hey! Stop for a tell mom!
You're scaring Carla!
Ah! Oh!
Hey! Man, you know it's hot today! You know it's hot today!
You know it's hot out.
Yeah, man, it's hot too.
Shut up! Ah!
Hey, what up with that?
Bro!
I'm gonna have a good stock of wood this winter.
Bonfire!
What right do you have to cut down Deacon Peabody's timber?
I do what I want!
He does what he wants, bro!
Who are you anyways?
I go by various names. I'm the P.I.M.P. of my countries. I am the Tupac of hip-hop. And I put the Dark in Darth Vader.
Bro, really? We're filmed.
You're commonly called the old Scratch, ain't you?
Yeah, buddy.
Oh, that's me! Yeah, buddy. Running like a big shot. Sherry Tune up like a NASCAR pistol.
What?
Fresh paint job. Fresh paint job. The devil then made Tom a bargain stating about certain treasure hidden. The devil was explaining where the treasure was hidden.
What proof do you have this treasure's actually where you're saying? I don't got time for games. I'm too grown.
Finish her off!
Ah! Ah! We got birds calling!
So the deal had been struck, and Tom had a black mark on his forehead or something.
All right, bro, let's see if this treasure actually exists.
All right, good luck, Big Pippin.
Hey.
When Tom arrived home, he told his wife about the news within the devil Tom, recollected the tree which the devil had just hewn down and was ready for burning.
Think of Peabody can roast. I don't care.
Tom was not prone to his left his wife, Boquisha, into his confidence, but to Tom, this was an uneasy secret. He willingly shared, but Tom told the secret about the bargain with the devil, which Tom told her he not accepted.
Oh my God.
What?
What?
You hit my foot!
Oh, well, you've been gone all day. I don't know where you've been.
Bro, I've been gone all day. I told you what I've been doing.
Yeah, but I still don't understand. Tell me what you're talking about.
All right, so I had a deal. You know the treasure is supposedly here.
Yeah.
Well, I made a deal with somebody who's very hot.
The devil. Okay.
Yeah, but I turned down the money.
You're gonna make me so mad right now. We could have this big house somewhere on this big piece of land, and you're gonna turn it down?
So you wanted me to make the deal?
Yes, I did. Because we need a better house than this.
Girl, if you could clean, these roast bugs would not be up in our chicken.
Oh, okay.
So, okay.
Okay.
Tom wasn't happy about telling his wife about all that money he left back. You know, they still had to live in Rack City and live with the roaches and bugs and stuff. At length, Boquisha was gonna go back on her own account and figure out about the money because she was determined to get the money. The next evening, Boquisha set out to try and set the deal by herself. Boquisha never returned, and her fate was not known to this day. After Tom had been out searching for Boquisha,
Boquisha!
He found out that she was dead. He had to go back and talk to the devil because she sold her soul and he knew that she was trying to fight for her life.
Face.
All right.
Go!
Thanks.
Hey,
what's up, man?
What's up?
Is that a
Q-E? What's up, Tom?
What's up?
What's up?
So, heard you came into a little bit of money.
Just a little bit.
Let me get 4% of that.
4%?
Yeah, 4%.
How about 2%?
Nah, I can't do 2%. I can do 4%.
I can't do 4%. I can only do 2%.
Man, I heard you come into some money.
Came into a little money.
Man, come on, help a brother out.
If I got that much money, devil come take me.
Who that is?
You make the deal, bro. Deal. You sold us out. I told you.
I heard you, dude.
I told you.
We heard the deal. Don't lie.
What you talking about?
Man, you know what we talking about, bro.
Don't move.
Go.
Hey, hey.
Let's go.
Hey.
Hey, I hear the cops. Let's go.
Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. 10, 10, 10, 20s on your titties, bitch. 100 D VIP, no guest list. TT raw, you don't know who you fucking with. Got my other bitch, fucking with my other bitch. Fucking all night, nigga, we ain't sell a bit. Nigga say I'm too dope, I ain't selling it. Bar fresher than the motherfucking peppermint. Go Letterman's last king killing shit. Young money, yeah, we getting rich. Get your grandma on my dick. Girl, you know what it is. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. 10, 10, 10, 20s in the 50s bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. 10, 10, 10, 20s in the 50s bitch. I'm a motherfucking star. Look at the paint on the car. Too much rim, make the ride too hard. Tell that bitch hop out, walk the boulevard. I need my money pronto. Get it in the morning like Alonzo. Rondo, green got cheese like a nacho. If you ain't got no ass, bitch, wear a poncho. Head honcho, got my seat back. Nigga staring at me, don't get bapped. Got my shirt off, the club two pack. It's two turn going up like gas. God damn, pull out my rags. Mike Jackson, nigga, yeah, I'm bad. Rat tat tat tat, tat it up in my bag. All the hoes love me, you know what it is. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. 10, 10, 10, 20s in the 50s bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. Rack City bitch, rack city bitch. 10, 10, 10, 20s in the 50s bitch.
Throwing hundreds, hundreds. Hundreds, hundreds. Throwing hundreds, hundreds.
Rack City bitch, rack city bitch.
Hundreds, hundreds. Throwing hundreds, hundreds. Hundreds, hundreds.
Rack City bitch, rack city bitch.
Look at her.
She got the boots.
She got the boots.
With the fur.
Let go.
Come on, baby, keep on doing what you do.
Let go.
Come on, baby, keep on doing what you do.
Now, mama, I can see that thong on you. The DJ play this song for you. I'm trying to drive my stick shift
all over the curves. Say word.
If you keep playing with my fitted, we gon' get it, girl. I represent the nappy for a click, so I know that you heard. Say word. Now let me see that booty work. 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 Booty work.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Now let me see that booty work. Booty work. Booty work. Booty work.
Left cheek, right cheek.
Left cheek, right cheek.
Show up. Show up. Show up.
up, wait a minute, let me put some pimpin' in it.